Hey guys, welcome to the channel. Welcome to Books by the Sea. So this is a channel that I've started to document my journey. I wanted to have something tangible where I can talk about my books and talk about my book journey. So for those of you who don't know, basically what I'm doing this year is I'm trying the 52 book challenge. And as you guys know, the 52 book challenge includes going through 52 different books in a year. It comes up to somewhere around one book a week, and this is really funny because I started this in January, and I thought that I would probably get all of this done, and I made this huge list. I'll be linking the list below as to all of the books that I've selected, and so far I've read just two books out of the 52. And if you see the upload date, today is the 9th of June 2020, so I have 6 months to go and 50 books, and it seems to be not really possible at this point, but I still thought I'll go about it. And since I am going about it, I thought I'll make like book reviews for every single book that I cover, and hopefully you guys can go through it and sort of go through my journey and what I thought about all of the different books. Now, why did I make this channel and why am I doing the book reviews? So basically it all started with Americo. Americo is one of my good friends. He has a great mind. And so basically, we entered this challenge together, and since we were reading this together, we sort of came up with this accountability aspect wherein, okay, we say we're reading these books, right? So what's, you know, what's the proof? What's the proof that we've read all of these books? And at some point there was confusion created where I'd read four books in a year, like in the year so far in 2020. And he assumed that I had read all four of these books as a part of the list, but it wasn't that way. So when I told him I've just read one book, he was like, oh my God, you told me that, you know, you've read four books and where's the accountability and stuff like that. So I thought I'd make this book review wherein it's sort of like a documented thing to show him that I have read the book. So it has, you know, it creates some sort of accountability and also pushes me to complete this list. I really want to do it. It seems really, really impossible, but I really want to do it. I really want to complete all of the 52 books. It's a Herculean task because there are a few books which I'll be completing like within a day. Like one of the first book reviews is going to be for The Martian by, what's this? Flipped, but so The Martian by Andy Weir. You know, that's something I can complete within a few hours or a day. But then there are also books which are huge, like Don Quixote and stuff like that, which will probably take me like months to read. And it's the kind of time which I really don't have right now. You know, never say die and stuff like that. I hope that I can complete all the books. I hope that you guys enjoy the book reviews. I hope that I, you know, I can bring some sort of justice to these reviews. I've never reviewed a book before. I just give opinions, and this will probably reflect more of that, where I'm giving opinions rather than, you know, getting into like a format of you know, reviewing books. But I will create some form of format so that, you know, I'm not just rambling about the book. So I'll talk about the content, I'll talk about the writing style and narrative, I'll talk about stuff like the book cover, I'll talk about how long it took me to read, so you guys will have an idea in case you want to pick up the book. You know, you guys will have an idea about what the stuff is. Also, the review will include spoilers, so I'll mention that I'm, you know, including spoilers at the time when I am giving out the spoilers and stuff like that. But yeah, basically this is just my journey, the 50 book journey, 51 actually, because I have read this one and I have written a review on my blog, and I am going to be making a video review of this as well. So Americo, this one's for you. You better follow the fucking channel. Oops, I said fucking. Okay, you better follow the damn channel, and I hope this pushes you to read as well there. So see you in the channel, see you in the book reviews. Like, comment and subscribe, share, all of that kind of shit. So see you guys.